Thank you. goes, you know, I think when you have big skips, like, that, the skip makes you lose the sense of melodic, you know, the scale. You know, like, you know, here. No, you don't understand. Let me show you. Here.
Yeah. See?
You know, it's just that thing exists. It's unrelated. It exists on its own planet, unrelated to this, and unrelated to this, and this is unrelated too.
Yeah.
And so that's why, and you don't even know until you get out of this situation, and then this is what happens. There's things that are weak, like suddenly become weaker still, you know? And I mean, the interesting thing is, I really think it's close. I think, you know, it's one of these things where it would be in an entirely different, you know, kind of level very quickly if you figure out what goes on, you know, upstairs, how you relate your sense of sounds to the physical experience of playing. Because I think sometimes, I mean, I still think you live on this level, sort of independent of sound, and then I think sometimes, well, I guess actually this is similar in a way, that you know some of these things, like this is a doll, blah, 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 but you don't have any sense of where that, how that relates to. You know what I mean? The physical thing and the sound thing.
Yeah.
To glue them together more strongly. Now, a couple of truly different things. You've got to not travel. Don't travel. Okay. It sounds, you know, soggy. And then sometimes you make this vibrant and sometimes it doesn't. And I think you too. Well, I'm not sure. So don't do that. What else? The thing that we worked on, by the way.
The building was off.
That happened. These are always
words to us.
Except
for this one.
Yeah, that's true. And because this is getting more intense.
Yeah.
But the norm is. Now, I must say the thing, it still went down too fast.
Yeah. Inoffensive.
What's that?
Feel. I got down here.
Yeah, very
good.
Yeah, I mean, that's the tendency. Now, this, you stopped to think about it. Like, you need to be thinking about it sooner.
Yeah.
When you do this, you want to be telling yourself, or maybe the second octave of it, you want to be telling yourself, it's this one versus that, however you describe it to yourself. So you don't have to stop and think at the moment. It's like, you know, you got to be in the left lane to make the left turn. You can't decide that at the light. You know? Oh, what I was going to say, this, because we worked it, was so much better. You know what I mean? So that shows me, remember how we talked about the bowing indicating the, you know, the music? That tells me that you haven't done enough of that. And that's, especially on the first page, what is with it? This first page, I guess because these are more skips.
It's just, so.
You know what I mean? It's like this doesn't have any, first of all, that shouldn't be a two-row.
Well, it's,
all right. But the point is it has no bearing on this. It just, if you look at the music, you put the finger there, but you don't really see any connection between the G sharp and the D.
And there should be.
I mean, otherwise it's just, you know, da 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 da. You know, I mean, there is a harmonic connection, there's even a melodic connection. And I don't think you've been perceiving that, and that's why there's that confusion.
Yeah.
So it's not that hard for you, but until it's there, you're gonna have these crazy moments of like blankness.
Yeah.
And it is crazy because when it's good, it's good. And the sound is so much better. And so, you know, keep at it,
okay.
Right? But you know, if you understand better what to do, then
yes.
Like I say, play it 2 times at home and